My name is Laurie Lucciola. I'm a head custodian, and I work in an elementary school in Ontario. I go out, I check the yard, I make sure there's no sharps in the yard, no garbage, no dog feces. I have the responsibility of looking after the entire school throughout the day. The most important thing, and it's gonna sound really funny, is respect. And I know that we cannot negotiate the government to say you're going to respect these people. But the way that they can show respect to us is by having proper staffing in place, making sure that we have the people in our buildings to take care of our special needs students, to take care of every student that comes into the building. And they can do that by making sure that there's enough technology for students to learn with, that there's enough equipment for me to do my job during the day, that there's enough equipment and tools in preparation for maintenance to do their jobs. Having one income, and I have one income, I'm making choices between groceries or the hydro bill this week. So I have 8 years left with the board. I can retire in 8 years. I probably won't be able to, but I won't go on strike for me. For those coming after me. That's why I'll strike.